Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Boy, was it a comfortable morning. We started the day all the way down into the lower 60s. The morning low here in Jackson was 61 degrees. Last time we were this cool was all the way back on May 10th, where we had a morning low of 61. We can thank that cold front from moving on in during the football games yesterday, and high pressure is building back in behind it. This is a cooler ridge of high pressure coming in from the Great Plains, sending all that nice dry air from the Great Lakes region down into the deep south. And that's going to make things feel fantastic for your Sunday and also your Labor Day Monday, keeping that sticky factor down. And temperatures will stay in the upper 80s for Sunday, lower 90s on into Monday. By the time we roll into Tuesday, we'll start to see that high pressure slide off to the east. We'll be on the backside of that high, and all that warm, moist air will return from the Gulf Coast, and that will aid in the development of some showers. But rain chances for the week ahead look to be fairly slim. So, oh, so nice and cool tonight. Temperatures all the way down into the upper 50s. Some spots up into the Delta and the Golden Triangle may set record lows. Only seeing high tomorrow of 88 degrees, and then we'll start to warm back up heading on into Labor Day. Isolated showers and thunderstorms possible Tuesday afternoon and Tuesday night, but that looks to be it for the way of rain for much of the week to come. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with the forecast here on WAPT.com.